All right, here's your money.
Agreed on a discount, right? Let me confirm the amount. Okay, let's talk.
Yeah, your priorities.
Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs.
Lady of Love.
All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet.
Oh.
Hardly an entire patrol route.
I thought you meant Mara.
I got what I got, okay?
Wrong game.
Fine. We'll make do.
We gotta go to Venus? We just got here. I'm looking around this place.
Got cold beers and good atmosphere. Not much more you could ask for.
Love a drink.
What's your poison?
Strychnine. I just wrote a name Jack on it. Canuck Pilsner. Red Ale. Mass-produced generic beer. That'd be just one, thank you. All right.
So long.
So long. Outpost security chief.
Hello. I'm looking to join a crew. Any openings?
Oh. Not really, no.
Suit yourself.
She's security. You mean she helps with fighting?
Howdy.
Yeah, still no.
You have room for one more on your crew?
What's your area of expertise? Ballistic weapon systems.
Ballistic weapon systems. I specialize in using those type of weapons to punch holes in your target's hull.
Not at this time. I really want to upgrade the ship first before it starts taking on more people.
Hey, it's your loss.
And yours as well.
I'm busy at the moment.
Sometimes it feels like the USC forgets we're out here. But there'd be no UC if it hadn't been for Mars.
That's true.
Yes? What?
Phil. Hey, good to see you.
Phil Hill?
Oh, hello there, friend. Have you been there long?
Is he blind? You okay?
Between you and me, I'm pretty tuckered. When that stack of papers was smaller, I might have used it as a pillow. Whew. Was I asleep? Oh, you've probably been standing there for a while.
No. Just got here.
Oh, good. I thought maybe I'd fallen asleep.
Maybe you did.
But, oh my, I've forgotten my manners. Phil Hill, at your service. Yes, it rhymes. My parents had a thing about rhyming. My siblings are named Bill, Jill, and Sill. The Hills. What a thrill. But there I go again. You aren't here to talk about me. You're here to talk about List.
What?
Sounds like we're about to hear a sales pitch.
The hell's List? This better not be some kind of timeshare pitch.
What? No, no. Nothing like that. I assumed everyone has heard about us by now. We're List, the League of Independent Settlers.
Independent.
How can I help make today your very best day?
By giving me a lot of credits. What does List do exactly?
Why, we help people. We get folks set up and able to start new lives in new places, free of governmental interference.
No government, huh?
We survey the stars, find suitable places matching people's needs, and get folks started with the essentials. I don't suppose you have a ship? Interested in earning some easy credits?
Yeah, I'm looking for work.
That's terrific, because I have a lot of work needing doing. This stack of papers here, these are just the most recent applicants looking for new worlds to settle on.
What?
Everywhere I go, people are really excited about the prospects of living a truly free life, living where and how they want to. I've got a cargo hold full of stacks just like that. Oh boy.
That's not our problem.
Oh, of course not. I wouldn't make you do my paperwork for me.
Could.
Although, I wouldn't mind the help.
No help. Not a huge fan of paperwork myself.
Not to worry. The mountains of papers are my responsibility. We're looking for folks with ships and or basic people skills to seek out suitable planets and leads on potential clients. I don't suppose you possess either of those qualifications?
I bet you're gonna tell me either way.
Ha, well, yeah, there's no obligation, but you might as well hear me out in case you find yourself out and about and want to make some easy credits. Most importantly, we need to collect data on habitable planets. The more habitable, the better. You know, that oxygen and water are musts. Other signs of life, even better. Secondly, we're always looking for new applicants. So, as you travel around meeting people, when the occasion arises, see if you can interest them in signing up for the list.
What was that?
I'm pretty sure I overheard some people in here talking about wanting to start a new life. Why don't you start with them?
Why would someone want to join List?
I am glad you asked. List provides members with a few tangible benefits and a few intangible ones. First off, we locate an ideal location matching the needs and desires of our members. After that, we provide transportation, as well as a starter set, including basic hab modules, extractors, and seeds for farming, etc. Everything needed to get off to a good start. Then we set up a small encrypted satellite to aid communication between distant neighbors and the rare List ship that swings by the sector to offer aid and trade supplies if desired. But more importantly, List provides its members the satisfaction of living on their own and on their own terms, independent, free from harassment and governmental interference.
How does payment work? I guess what you mean, our payment. But these people must pay a lot for this. It's a lot of work.
Bring any suitable planet survey data slates to me, and I'll happily pay you for them.
Planet survey
data. And you'll also earn an immediate commission for each interested party who signs up for the list. So get on out there and make truly independent living a dream come true, and turn a few credits while you're at it.
Guys, got some sleazy air to him. I'll see what I can do.
Excellent. Thank you for any assistance you can lend us. Whoops. Nearly forgot. Take this.
What? What's that? Habitable Planets 101 List Recruiter.
Oh, it's you. What can I do you for?
Can I buy you a drink? You seem like you could. You seem like you could use one.
Stop it, you. Not while I'm on the clock, anyway. Though I'm always on the clock.
I was about to say, thanks, you're anyway, always though. On the clock.
You're too kind.
So what's your story? Why are you working for List?
Oh, well, I guess I'm a dreamer. Always have been. My head in the nebula, as my dad would say. But I'm not cut out for the independent life, not
that guy's
really.
Got a huge sandwich.
But I want to be a part of all this, so here I am, helping people achieve their dreams, doing my part to make the universe a better place. Maybe with a smidge of living vicariously through the people I meet doing this. Like yourself. I like to imagine I've somehow become a small part of your adventures.
How do you know I have adventures? This guy's sandwich is like the size of his entire head. Do you have any recruiting materials? Is that besides what he already gave me?
Oh my! I completely forgot!
He's getting the same thing, aren't we?
Yes, of course. Oh. We have an amazing pamphlet called Top of the List,
Top
which is
list.
Scientifically proven to work 90% of the time. Though, I'm afraid there's a small fee to cover printing expenses. But your commission will more than make up for that, I can assure you.
Yeah, I'll take some of the Top of the List pamphlets.
Here you are.
Alright, thanks.
Article. See ya.
Particle detonator. Why are they detonating particles? I want to find out about that. Okay. So wait, we got these two, and then he just gave us this. Habitable Planets 101. So you're on the lookout for habitable planet? Well, aren't we all? The League of Independent Settlers defines a habitable planet as anyone that has a breathable atmosphere and two, has a safe temperature. And that's it. Yes, it's really that simple. Breathable atmosphere and safe temperature. I think you need more than that. I mean, what if the gravity is 6.0? Atmosphere breathable, safe temperature, but you're a pancake. Here's a tip. When in doubt, go where the life is. If flora and fauna can exist on a planet, there's a good chance we humans can too. Liz thanks you for all your hard work. Now go forth and settle the stars. Okay. Liz recruiter guide. Congratulations on your new role as a List recruiter. The League of Independent Settlers is itself an independent organization made up of signatory members and volunteer administrators and recruiters. We pride ourselves on our independence. We are and will remain free from corporate sponsorships, governmental regulations, and third-party entanglements of all kinds so that our members' particular needs are directly addressed and their integrity and privacy ensured. We also strive to keep operating costs at the barest of minimums so that membership dues remain small and impactful. Among other cost-saving initiatives, that means we do no large-scale media advertising and instead rely on dedicated, hard-working individuals such as yourself to help us find like-minded individuals to join us in our mission to bring a life of freedom and prosperity to all who wish it. From the grassroots to the top of the administrative branches, LIST is a people-first organization, and it is a core LIST value to always empower individuals to be their best selves. To that end, we have put together this small booklet to offer suggestions and ideas to help release your own potential. Consider this not so much a recruiting manual, but rather a collection of inspiring ideas to draw from when crafting your own unique recruiting style. The next 20 pages include a list of benefits for joining LIST, ways to identify motivated recruits, sample sales pitches aimed at various needs and personality types, and a detailed FAQ, I always said FAQ, all of which are peppered with platitudes and assertions of principle. It concludes with the following reminder. Remember, we have tried to make this as easy as possible. Our top-of-the-list pamphlet is scientifically proven to work 90% of the time in securing long-term commitment to the organization and eventual resettlement for the recruit. So as long as you have properly identified a motivated individual, if you are having trouble convincing them, try handing them a pamphlet. You can obtain additional copies of Top of the List from the LIST representative that hired you as a recruiter. Best of luck out there. We could not do this without you. You're an integral part of what makes LIST special. So launch out there and be your best self. And remember the LIST motto, to each heavenly body its own orbit. LIST Committee for the Empowerment of Recruitment Volunteers, signed E. Fumumbad, Chairperson, Lee Samory, Treasurer, Maya Lily Vincent, Charlie Graham. Phil L. Hill, Secretary, Tom Hunger, Scott W. Olksy, and Chris Tuner. Depending on current budgetary restraints, there may occasionally be a nominal fee to cover pamphlet printing costs, which commissions should more than cover. Okay, and top of the list. A Private Citizen's Guide to the Good Life. The pamphlet is a persuasive argument that walks the reader through various questionnaires and assessments that lead to the conclusion that the only way to truly be happy is to live the life of a homesteader or colonist. It then similarly walks the reader through an argument that convincingly portrays joining LIST as the most sensible and principled way to achieve that end. I wish I could actually read how it does it, but okay. Okay, who else is hanging out here?
Here for work, I take it?
Not exactly. Danger.
Well, Cydonia was a bust.
Oh, I talked to you already.
Maybe there's still hope. I can always go back to Argos.
Even though it's not my fault, I feel like I'm letting my family down.
Yeah.
I swear that warning klaxon still startles me every time.
Nothing like living under the light of our original sun.
The original sun.
People always ask me what I think about mining. It rocks. God, I'm so tired.
It rocks. Oh, I've been up here.
Mining takes all types. Young upstarts, former military, ex-cons. If you can lift a tool and haul ore, you can mine.
Hey. All right, so I've been over here. I've not been down here.
Time for a change.
I think.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. These are interesting hats. They
Hello.
Wear. Is this Martian fashion?
It's the same damn thing. Day in,
take care of your shit. Could
time
end up
went
costing
somewhere
you
new.
I don't even notice the klaxons anymore.
Not sure if that's a good thing. Who else is here? Unidentified persons. A citizen.
This is getting old.
What you need is a change of scenery.
Hi there, friend.
Hey.
Hi again. Oh, this is the lavatory. The laboratory. But there was, like, behind his bar, there was some more stuff. A-level clearance required. Mining Mars. Only the best need apply. Waiting for someone to really object to us ignoring these signs that we need to be authorized. Because we always ignore them, and they never care.
I heard they found another new freshwater deposit in one of the mines. So much better than paying those ridiculous import prices.
You guys import water? This is not enough. Oops. Cool. I want to press all the little buttons. Press the buttons, man. Oh. Shit. Wait. I just want to make sure there's... Do you mind? I want to make sure there's no one in there before I open it. It says it's advanced. Maybe not. I'll come back to this. Oh, you're sneaking! Look at you! That was so cute.
In order to avoid injury, please report any...
It was heartwarming, really, to see someone sneaking with me. Because,
watch out for the robots. They're surprisingly sneaky.
Yeah. I'm used to Vasco, who does not sneak. He just rudely stomps on after me. It's pretty dark over here.
Look at the size of this cavern. I wonder how much of it's natural, and how much was carved out to accommodate Cydonia's mining operations.
Well, I figured they just built this whole place, but yeah. Oh my god! Don't ever do that, man. It's like her face was inside my face. That was really disturbing. I was not expecting that. That was like a jump scare of I don't know. Wait, we can't... Isn't there a way down from here? I don't know. And I'm not jumping from here. What? Did she? She
the
just
center on
P1 took off.
Is a good place to connect with others or fulfill any spiritual needs you may have.
Thanks for that. My companion's really confusing me right now. So, we can't get there from here. We have to go around? Or down? Wait, this... Okay, we're back here. Okay. So it's like some kind of dead end.
Keep it simple and keep to yourself. Then everyone will be happy.
Excuse me.
You're excused.
Mars isn't for everybody.
You got that right. Whoops. I'm gonna restart. Here we go again. Came through that way. Stable ground.
Ain't you brave coming to see a bona fide tracker?
Don't you can have a depressing effect on something. Be sure to get yourself help before it becomes a problem.
I don't think I'm gonna be here that long. Broken spear? Is that the bar? That's the bar name? What were you saying
Talk
before?
To me if you reckon you can hack it as a bounty hunter. Hey, darling. You look like the type who doesn't mind getting their hands dirty. The Trackers Alliance can always use more bounty hunters to round up and kill wanted criminals. If that feels like your speed, talk to me. Or check out our posts on the mission boards.
What's the Trackers Alliance?
Oh, darling. We're the baddest bounty hunters in the settled systems. People pay us to find criminals, scum, and other lowlives when they don't want to or can't track them down themselves.
What if those people are actually innocent and it's the bad people hiring you? Can you tell me more about the mission boards and where to find them? I've seen plenty of them.
Mission boards? Yeah, you'll find one here in the Broken Spear. They're usually in spaceport bars like that. Trackers Alliance posts bounty jobs on them, but you can find all sorts of freelance missions. Good way to make some creds. Hey, y'all better not be taking all the fun jobs yourself, you hear? I'm almost done with this assignment, so you better leave some for me.
You better get over there, then. I'm sitting here holding the wall out. Do you have any good bounty hunting stories?
Should I tell ya? What the hell. It got me in trouble, but it's a good story.
Yeah.
So, I got a bounty for this guy. Real tough spacer, you know? I find a ship, board without him knowing, and I literally catch him with his pants down, getting ready for the day or something, I don't know. Anyway, before he can react, I tackle him to the ground and cuff him, and he lets off a sly quip, thinking he's got game, but I don't take kindly to that kind of advance. See?
Nor should you.
And well, bounty says alive or dead, so I make the call and I put him down. Anyway, turns out it wasn't the right guy, but this guy was also wanted. What are the odds, right? Well, the Alliance didn't think it was as funny as I did, so now I'm stuck here helping new recruits.
Alright, well, we might be back later to take you up on something like that, but right now we gotta track this guy down.
Bye. Hope I never have to kill you.
If you do, I hope it's not with my pants down.
Put your children on the right path to success and enroll today.
Warning, mining detonations occur frequently. Do not be alarmed. Minor tremors are expected.
Ever been to Aquila?
No.
Those security uniforms are way cooler than anything we've got.
Doesn't make any difference to me. I don't wear a security uniform. So, there's no clear way down from here unless I'm gonna jump. So, we will go this way. Protective gear. Hi.
It's nice to have a robot assistant. Right. Careful, we're working on some delicate stuff around here.
Okay.
Consider this unit always on the job.
That's
tampering
sad.
Tampering with a certified Deimos mining robot is forbidden. I would not recommend it unless you wish to test my defensive capabilities.
I'm not tampering with you, I'm trying to talk to you.
What do people put these poor engine parts through?
Interesting. Oh, wicked. Damn, I could really jump high with this. That was cool, man. What? I gotta work on it. I gotta perfect it. You know how it goes. Boom. Up in the rafters. No. That's what I meant to do. So there's really nothing around here. This area, anyway. Okay, that was interesting. So that goes there, alright.
Just because the governor's office.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
Yeah, kinda.
Hey there.
Hiya. Residential. It's a whole residential area. I thought I was going in a residence. Yeah, I'll go back to that, because we're still exploring this area. Citizen? Stay on the roads. It's the Daedra, you see. Boom, pop! Drink your dreams. Oktai and Bayar.
Commerce never rests. So if you wouldn't mind...
Oh, it's a trade authority here.
Take your time, and ask me if you need anything. I'm here to help. Yo, hey, what's up?
Yo.
You looking to do some shopping here at the trade authority?
Yeah, bro.
I'm Anaki. Feel free to ask me anything, and I'll do my best to help you out.
Can you tell me more about the trade authority?
Oh, man. No, I'm still new here, so I don't know how qualified I am to answer that. We're like this huge network of shipping and trade throughout the known universe. Everyone. Free Stars, UC, even Varun uses us in some capacity. because I guess we're all about free trade for all. Yo, I wouldn't be surprised if we bought and sold from the Crimson Fleet, right? They pay my salary, so as far as I'm concerned, they're all right in my book.
Okay. I hear the Trade Authority sometimes deals in illicit goods. Is that true?
Man, sorry, I can't really say that. Really, they told me not to say anything like that because rumors, you know? All I know is that we're running a business here, and I was told to take in all trades and sell whatever we've got. And listen, I'm not going to worry about anything other than that.
Alright, so it might be illicit goods, but you don't carry the way. What's the strangest thing you've seen come through here?
Yo! This dude came in once trying to sell this whack-looking fish or something.
Oh yeah?
It was still alive. He had it in this big plastic bag full of water and everything. Good size, too.
A goldfish?
I was trying to tell him I didn't know if we took him things like that, but then my boss came over and told me we absolutely did. And I had to process the sale and store the thing. Man, what a pain in the ass that was. Even weirder, someone came in and bought it like right away. The hell's that about, right?
Huh. Something about this fish, huh? Alright, looking to make a trade, maybe, depending on what you have.
Cool. That's what we do here.
Not this time.
Yo, stay good out there.
Yo, I will.
Please keep prolonged showers and other water use to a minimum. Do your part to preserve our precious resources. Thank you from the Cydonia Department of Public Works.
How you doing? What you doing back here, huh?
Got something on your mind, love? Then spit it out. Time is money, love, so if you've got something to say, then say it.
Yeah. Look rather fierce. What exactly do you do for the Trade Authority?
I'm in what you might call the Special Liaisons Department.
Oh.
When the TA needs to deal with it. Let's call them organizations that tend to fly below the radar. That's where I step in.
Hmm.
I keep my own hours and the pay is good. So who the hell am I to complain?
Okay. Does the Trade Authority do a lot of business here in Cydonia?
You bet your arse we do, love. You've got all these dusties crammed into this tin can of a city scrambling to use their profit shares to pay their bills. If they have a thin month in the mines, the credits are still due. So we're here to buy anything and everything people want to sell. And I do mean everything, if you catch my meaning. Not that I'm admitting to anything, of course.
I think I got the drift from what I was talking Mr. Yo over there. Can you tell me more about mission boards and where to find them?
Sure. Mission boards where you should go if you're looking for your one-and-done freelance jobs. You'll tend to find them at local watering holes near spaceports, like the Broken Spear here in Cydonia.
Alright, well thanks. You've been most helpful.
In a real treat, let me tell you.
Is she being sarcastic?